So this is how you find where the photos are, and then you can see how much space they take on your Mac, and that's it.